I'd like to shove an icicle into his skull.